All right, Leah, laugh. My name is Kate Conway, I'm from Cape Cod, Massachusetts, and this is my NUin London adventure. I grew up in a small town by the beach, attended small schools my whole life, and I've had the same close-knit group of friends for 8 years. Because of this, I was entirely ready for a change of scenery, but I was also nervous to leave everything behind and start the next chapter of my life in college. I was going to miss my family, my friends, Friday night football games, the beach, the restaurant I work at, and much more. However, with my acceptance into the NUin program, I knew that I was ready for a new adventure. London was calling my name, and from the moment I made my decision, I couldn't wait to leave home and touch down at Heathrow. Upon arrival in London, I automatically made friends. Everyone was friendly, fun, easy to talk to, and just as eager to start their journey as I was, which made it easy to adjust to my new home. With great friends to fall back on, no challenge of living away from home or even being in a new country was overwhelming. My Manson Place family is the biggest reason I've loved my semester in London, and I wouldn't have wanted to share my experience with anyone else. We spent countless nights together learning to cook, watching Netflix, writing papers, and studying for tests. Additionally, we've traveled together outside of London to Amsterdam, Paris, and Edinburgh, gotten stuck in hostel elevators, stranded overnight in Belgium, caught in the rain at the cliffs of Dover, and endured many other misadventures with smiles, grateful for the experience and for each other's company. The classes at FIU were enjoyable, challenging, and gave me further insight into the British culture through a hands-on approach to learning. Through my British Life and Cultures class, I was able to visit the National Portrait Gallery, Kew Gardens, the Tower of London, Parliament, the Bank of London, the British Library, and the British Museum, and many more. These field trips and the assignments related to them gave me a great, easy, and inexpensive way to see everything London has to offer and to reflect on my experience. Our ISAs and program directors also worked so hard and succeeded in making London feel not only like home, but like Northeastern. We had school-sponsored Zumba classes taught by our site director, Kevin, excursions to places like Stonehenge and the Cliffs of Dover, trick-or-treating on Halloween, family dinners, street art tours, bowling nights, and plays in London's Theatre District. All of these events created a sense of community and made me even more excited to return home to Boston and join campus as a Husky. My service learning as a volunteer at St. Hilda's Food Co-op opened my eyes to a different side of London. I had the opportunity to organize a fresh produce market that sold fresh, organic fruits and vegetables to the Shoreditch community at a reduced price, making healthy food accessible to everyone. Working at St. Hilda's helped me gain interpersonal skills, patience, and empathy as I worked with a group of marginalized Londoners who I wouldn't have otherwise met. I learned about their rich backgrounds and how they settled down in London, as most of them are immigrants from countries such as Bangladesh, showing me how truly international and culturally diverse of a city London is. As far as getting to know my new neighborhood goes, I proved to myself how well I knew my way around when my dad visited me. Feeling at home in London, and South Kensington especially, I was able to take my dad on runs in Hyde Park, past Kensington Palace, shopping in for lunch at Harrods, and antiquing at Portobello Market. Being able to show my dad around the city I had fallen in love with over the past few months gave me a renewed sense of confidence and appreciation for my time in London. London is truly the gateway to mainland Europe. My friends and I traveled to Belgium, Amsterdam, and Paris, and Scotland. while in Amsterdam we marveled at world-famous masterpieces at the Van Gogh Museum, stepped back in time at the Anne Frank House, and experienced some local culture at the Heineken Experience. In Paris, I marveled at the Notre Dame, the Eiffel Tower, the Arc de Triomphe, and took a selfie with the Mona Lisa. Finally, in Edinburgh, I had one of my favorite experiences hiking Arthur's Peak. The view from the top was absolutely breathtaking and made every minute of the 10-hour drive to Scotland worthwhile. NUin London has been my greatest adventure thus far. My time spent in London and traveling around mainland Europe as only a freshman in college has given me opportunities that I wouldn't have had anywhere else. I'll miss my home at 13 Manson Place for sure, but I cannot wait to return to Boston and join the Northeastern University class of 2018.